Welcome to this brief guide on how to insert an online table into Excel. If you've ever been doing your research and you're wanting to grab a table that you found online and then insert it into Excel, you know that formatting and setting up your table afterwards can be a bit of a pain. So today I'm going to show you a feature of Excel that helps make that a thing of the past. Here you can see I have a Wikipedia page, a list of English words containing Q, not followed by a U, just in case I want to brush up on my Scrabble knowledge. But here, what I would normally do is simply highlight the entire table, just like most people would normally do. And then I usually just right click and use my context menu to select copy. Then I head back over to Excel and select a blank cell on my table, and I use the keyboard shortcut Control V and I just paste in my table. But now it's not formatted correctly, all the columns are still the regular width, they're not the right width for me to be able to see all of the text inside here. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to select a different sheet, but this time, instead of copying the table itself, I'm going to head back to Microsoft Edge and I'm actually going to copy the URL for the page itself. This is important because it allows us to do something really special inside Excel. So utilizing the data tab on the ribbon, we can then select the first option in the Get and Transform Data category that says Get Data, and then select the option that says From Other Sources, and then in the secondary menu, select the option that says From Web. Selecting From Web will give us a pop-up in the middle of our screen, and it will prompt us to insert the URL, which we can simply use Control V again to paste in. Once we've got our URL in there, we can simply select OK. This will take a couple of moments to connect to the website, and if it's the first time you've done it, you may get a prompt to allow Excel to access the web. Once done, you'll be able to click on any of these elements and be able to see the content directly from the website. In my case, I'm looking for that last table right there, which I can now see is the content that I want to stick into my worksheet. Now all I have to do is select the word load. It'll take a couple of moments to download the table from the Wikipedia page, but then it'll be inserted directly into Excel for me. And as you can see, it's already formatted it as a table. It's even kept all of my filters at the top, saving me plenty of time in sorting it out and making all of my columns the right width and things like that. Super fast and super easy. And to be honest, it looks a lot better than what the original version did over on sheet one, which I would then still have a couple of minutes worth of work just to format it correctly. And that is how you insert an online table into Excel correctly. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.